If I've run well here, I've generally run well in Phoenix or Houston right after, and I guess if I run well here, I usually run well there.
Natasha Wodak wins again! What a great run from Natasha Wodak, under 26 minutes.